gonna get you! Use the bush bullets! Knock him out!
They put up a good fight.
Wake up, man.
Be easier just to put a bullet in.
Yeah, that is not the will of the Father. Take them to John. He's ready to hear their confession.
To teach me about the power of yes. One night they took me into the kitchen and they threw me on the ground, and I experienced pain after pain after pain after pain. And when I didn't think I could take any more, I did. Broke free inside. I wasn't scared, I was clear. I looked up at them. I started to laugh. All I could say was, yes. I spent my entire life looking for more things to say yes to. I opened every hole in my body, and when those were filled, I created more. But it was Joseph who showed me just how selfish I was being, always receiving, always taking. The best gift isn't the one you get, it's the one you give. Giving. Courage to own your sin, to etch it onto your flesh and carry its burden. And when you have endured, when you have truly begun to atone, to cut it out like a cancer and display it for all to see. My God, that's courage. I'm going to teach you courage. Teach you how to say yes, so you can confront your weaknesses, confront your sins. You will swim across an ocean of pain and emerge free. For only then can you truly begin to atone. So who wants to go first? Which one? This is lesson number one. Yes. Yes. You're not gonna regret this. I promise. Now, before we begin, I think it's only proper that Deputy Hudson goes back to her room. Confessions are meant to be private, after all. I am not here to take your life. I'm here to give it to you. I'm going to open you and pour your worst fears inside. And as you choke, your sins will reveal themselves. Only then will you truly understand the power of yes. I'll be right back.
Thank John for purging me of my sins. I understand now that my sins have gotten in the way of me.
Keep it down!
I pray we will have everything the Father has.
Calm down! You're safe with us!
Our souls.
Please, someone!
Need
anyone!
To confess.
Oh, God.
By looking deep. By exposing the darkness.
God, what are they gonna do? What are they gonna do to me? Lock that cell up!
This ain't right! You can't do this to us!
You can't betray John's trust.
I know, brother. You do. I. These are minor sins, but God will forgive them.
Because we're saving them.
That's right. Soon it won't matter. When the collapse comes,
we need to distribute beds and pillows.
These folks will thank us. They'll forgive us for the fear and pain we put them through.
I will help you.
Exactly.
That burden.
They'll come to us.
I will help you. Confess.
We're all equal in the eyes of the Father. We're giving these people the same chance the Father gave us.
We need to store the fuel in one place. If we spread it out, it could be dangerous.
I'm going to miss
it. And I will pass no judgment on you.
This section can be built on
the house. Messy. It gets.
Real as they disappear.
All you have to say is. Yes! Things could be worse, you know. Here, you just have to confess. In the East, well, let's just say 2 months bliss can go to one hand. Faith created her angels, but she never did treat them all that well.
Trouble. He was right there a second ago.
I know your sin. It drives you. Every thought, every action. Your sin is wrath. So, I'll indulge you. Become wrath. Let it fill your body and consume your soul, because in the end, you'll still be empty. And I'll be waiting right here. We both will.
Bunker door closing.
Give them all the wrath they can handle, brothers. Say yes. I will give my life in the name of the Father.
Angels are here. Give it up, deputy.
Breathe. I don't know how much longer I can do this.
You know what this town needs? Balls. I'm dead serious. Falls End's annual testicle festival is a decades-old tradition. The Testy Festy is one of the few times the community comes together for what makes them happiest. Scarfing down cowboy caviar. This town needs a morale boost. And if stuffing Rocky Mountain oysters down your gullet don't put a smile on your face, then I don't know what could. Problem is, the festival's been postponed because of the goddamn cult. Now, I am not going down as the cook who failed to serve up huevos with a side of happiness. We're gonna do this. But first, we need to get the Testy Festy supplies out of storage. A young fella named Kenny's got them all locked up for me at the old barn. I'll start getting set up. You head over and get those supplies.
Damn, I can build my own levels.
Where my parents met.
You're one hell of a soldier. Thanks.
Yes, sir.
Howdy, miss.
Did it falls in?
One of these damn vultures gobbled up the key to my barn. Look, it's a long story. Let's just say I was, indisposed. You gotta help me. I'm a lousy shot when it comes to moving targets. Shoot down those vultures. One of them has to have the key. Trailer's already hooked up to my truck inside the barn. I'll let Casey know you're on your way.
And, let's keep this little incident to ourselves.
Yeah. Thanks, Deputy.
There's always next time.
Thank you.
diseased, riddled with cancer, and it must be cut out. But you refuse my help. You refuse to say yes. So, until you do, every pain you inflict on this project will be visited 1,000 times on your friends. And I'm not sure how much more Hudson here can endure. Choose your next actions wisely, Deputy.
Feel that pop.
This game's awesome. You can play with your friends.
There's an old veteran who lives just over there. He can't move very well anymore. I hope he's not in any trouble. I'd feel much better if you looked in on him.
Got the decorations. Now all that's left is the food.
All right, Deputy. It's time to boost tea levels and give the people that little extra fire they're craving. Right now, we serve our Montana tender groins a lot of ways. Baked, fried, boiled, steamed, cured. Hell, we even got a signature dessert. Nuts cream. But that ain't gonna cut it this year. We need something new. Something exciting. We're gonna put together a spread that would make a TV chef's asshole pucker. 3 new ways to enjoy that swinging beef. Shredded, roasted, and blue. First two are simple. Tractor mulcher and some fire should do the trick. The third one? Well, let's just say interrupting a bull when he's playing hide the salami is one of the most dangerous things you can do. But that's what makes it taste so good. When you're done, bring the goods back to me and we'll kick the festival off with a bang.
You
checking that out.
I'll send you to hell myself!